The ability to look at things differently is kind of what the Air Force is really pushing for. Doing business the old way, the same way we've been trying to do it, in the methodology that we've sort of pigeonholed ourselves into, is no longer the case. It's hard to do that anymore. With rapidly changing technology, adversaries who are barking down our door, we have to be the agile force that the Air Force needs us to be, that the DoD needs us to be. And sometimes the best way to do that is to be educated. Understanding that there are different perspectives that everybody brings, it really does give us the ability as an Air Force to adapt appropriately to that ever-changing environment. Education is always a piece of it. Experience is also another piece of it. But being willing to break down those barriers and sit across the table from one another, from someone who has a different perspective than what we have, that's Air University.